Did you know that we each breathe more than 10,000 liters of air a day? But every day, 95% of people around the world are exposed to unhealthy levels of outdoor air pollution. Many invisible, microscopic gases and particles are the cause. One of the most harmful components is fine particulate matter, otherwise known as PM2.5, a term used to describe particles smaller than 2.5 micrometers. The majority of outdoor PM2.5 pollution comes from burning fossil fuels to power our cars and factories, shown here in white. Or burning crops, waste, and wildfires, shown in green. Or desert dust, shown in red. Once airborne, these particles are carried by wind across countries and continents, traveling thousands of miles before being removed by gravity or rain. Because PM2.5 particles are 20 to 30 times smaller than the width of a human hair, they can enter deep into our lungs and even our bloodstream, causing a multitude of heart and lung problems, like asthma, lung cancer, and even strokes. Those lead to lost school or work days, hospital visits, and even premature death. Scientists estimate that this unhealthy air is currently one of the top 10 causes of death worldwide. As shown in this map, the largest impacts occur in China and India, whose populations breathe highly polluted air. In the United States, PM2.5 pollution causes more than 90,000 deaths each year. Some of the world's most polluted cities are found in the developing nations of Asia, where urbanization, population, and in some cases, PM2.5 levels are fast on the rise. It's worth noting that some of Asia's air pollution stems from manufacturing goods for consumption in the United States and in Europe. Because the majority of unhealthy air comes from sources that also emit greenhouse gases, reducing our use of fossil fuels would clean up our air, improve our health and longevity, and mitigate climate change, all at the same time. For more information, visit ClimateBits.org.